تجلى وابتسما طوبى للعبد إذا تنما أرضى مولاه بما التزم.
بسم الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. So today inshallah we want to talk about eating. Eating? Yes, eating. Because we know from the ahadith that we should be fasting in the month of Ramadan. But there is also a hadith about the eating. In fact, there is one for both ends. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam advised us to eat the suhoor in the morning. I know it's a little bit difficult sometimes, and people are sometimes not feeling like that's, you know, the time to eat. But the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that there is barakah in it. And there are even some ahadiths which point to the fact that you should or could eat dates. It's the sunnah in the morning. Then we have a hadith or ahadith speaking about eating after Maghrib or when Maghrib comes. That's the iftar during the month of Ramadan. And it is sunnah to break your fast with dates if you can, inshallah. And then also eat whatever, you know, you can, but don't do too much. Don't ease into eating. Don't fill your stomach just like that, because that could be dangerous. You've been fasting for so long. In any case, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that there are two joys for the fasting person. Two joys. One, you feel joy, you feel happy when you have iftar. You've been fasting the whole day, right? And the second joy will be when you meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who will reward you for that fasting. So I hope Allah will reward us inshallah, and you will find both of those joys inshallah. جزاكم الله خيرا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.